press the bell icon for all the updates.
Sorry.